just a man getting through life the best he can. He's not a scientist, he programs a computer. Before that, he sold drugs to pay his student loans. Now he receives pity from his family. His friends say, how could he turn his back on reason, worshiping a god, finding truth through fear and mind control? He's just a man trying to explain how he found the word of God can make life seem less insane. So he shares what he's read, what he understands. It makes sense to him, it makes perfect sense. He's never seen the world so clearly. Turns back on free will, has he lost his mind? Rather kneel down than take charge of his life. And he knows what people think, but it doesn't sway him. He can read the writings on the wall, 'cause he knows how people treat, how they treat each other. Sacrifice to benefit the all. Don't try to judge him, his theology and ideals. His hopes may be false, but his happiness is real. Don't try to judge him, just a man.